Hello, and welcome to a Tabletop Bellhop card game coat check. I am Mo Tuzano, the Tabletop Bellhop, your cardboard concierge, working with you to make your game nights better. Now, tonight, what I hope to do for you is let you know what you get in the box with this. This is Tiger Stripes, the card game from Flying Meeple Games. We have to thank Tabletop Tycoon, actually, for sending us over a review copy of this game. This is a family light game, ages 7 plus, 15 minute play time, 3 to 4 players. Game about tiger stripes that has some really striking artwork. I don't have a lot more to say about that, so I'm just going to cut the shrink and we're going to dive right in. All right, here you have the rather small box for Tiger Stripes, the card game, a game by Isabel Duberry, art by Felicia Cano. Now, this is a set collection game. You are a tiger cub trying to earn your stripes by capturing sets of prey cards. First player to gain 7 stripes is the winner. You can kind of see the box here, various different sides. The important thing, though, is let's look inside. We've got the rule book, which is the same size as the box, which is pretty typical. Now, again, age 7 plus, it shouldn't be too thick here. We'll take a quick look. Lots of white space. Gameplay, capturing prey cards. There's lots of examples here. It's in full color. You got the cute tiger art. Looks pretty simple enough. And some information on the designer and artist, which is always awesome to see. And a really cool piece of artwork at the end here. Then we have a little thing from Flying Meeples showing their catalog. So other games from them include Gimme Gimme Guinea Pig and Elementis. Stripes you can earn. Two-sided stripes tokens. More. Then cards. Oh, and baggies. Baggies for the stripes. I'm not sure why we had two baggies. Maybe one for the cards. Yeah, one for the cards and one for the stripes. Don't see quite why you'd need both. All right. Let's use some magic to get the shrink wrap off, okay? All right. Right away, these have a unique texture. They're not plasticized. They're much more papery than I'm used to with for playing cards. So you can see there's different gem costs, it looks like, up in the corner. Okay, so we have a few different things. We have multiple different cats. I'm guessing these are probably the characters that you can play. Yes. So there's your four characters and then the tiger stripe card. We'll take a quick look at one of these first. It's again, very cute artwork. And then back has a place to put the stripes. Slightly disappointed. There's no way to like put actual stripes on the kittens. That would have been a little bit above and beyond. I would have liked that. So those tokens for tracking that, then cards. And they show tiger in the woods with various gems in the corner. And that, okay. I was gonna say, is that the entire deck? So here we have various, I'm gonna guess these are probably the stripe cards that you purchase with the other cards. Now I have not played this game. This is not meant to be a teach, trust me. I have no idea at this point how this game plays. So then we have a bunch of monkeys. Each monkey has different gems. And of course the gems there match the corners of the tiger card. And then we have snakes. Snakes are worth two symbols. And they show two stripes there, too. Two gems. Then we have deer are worth 3. So this is obviously escalating. It's the various prey for the tiger. And then warthogs. Warthogs are 4 gems. And that's it. That's what you get. Levels 1 through 3 through 4 prey with some really striking art. Same art for all the warthogs, same art for all of the snakes and monkeys, but pretty cool. Different artwork for each of the characters. There's no asymmetry or anything like that here. And that's it. That's what you get with Tiger Stripes. There you have it. What you get in the box for Tiger Stripes. Some tokens to track your stripes. Some player cards to put those stripe tokens on to show how far along you are. And then a whole bunch of cards split over different levels of prey. Again, this is a quick playing family game, age 7 plus, 15 minute play time. Cute game about tigers to play with your kids or with probably also really good for non-gamers. Now, when I do try this out with people, we will be talking about my thoughts. I'll be sharing it on the Tabletop Bellhop Gaming Podcast, which you can find on your podcatcher of choice. I may end up doing a written review over at tabletopbellhop.com. And I'll be sharing pictures and my thoughts on the game on social media, where you can find me everywhere as Tabletop Bellhop, one word. That's it for a quick look at Tiger Stripes, the card game. Thank you for joining me for this unboxing video.